So the current treatment landscape for advanced GIST is rapidly evolving and very exciting, with a number of very promising novel agents in development. And I think over the next 4 years we'll have the results from randomized trials as well as early stage trials, which will probably change the treatment landscape, both in terms of the use of combination therapies, but also in terms of incorporating ctDNA into clinical practice.